Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition. Shadows of Om, Blind, I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We are now ready to go to the next floor of... I don't know if this place has a name. Oh, quite all of a sudden as I moused away from there. Arrhenicus's Dungeon. Or Laboratory. Hope we didn't miss some secret room in here, actually. Oh no, you think so? Look at that. That's just this empty area. Kind of big, actually. I'm just gonna go run over there off screen. I'm gonna run over there and see if there's any secret, like a hidden door or something like that. So I'll be right back. Okay, I couldn't find anything. But that's not really surprising because Imuin's detect illusion is zero. So, I'm gonna have to fix that, or we need another rogue, or we need a full-on rogue thief type in the party, because we're gonna need to find some hidden doors now and then, and zero is no good. Anyway, through we go. Far away.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
So there is sanity in all this madness. If you are not in league with the evil that dwells in this unholy place, Yoshimo begs your assistance.
Yoshimo? Well, it was saying something about being violently pulled through the portal or something before he ran out. I don't have much chance to read it. Jahira says, a fair line easily used by servants of the wizard themselves. We have been imprisoned, and worse, and given many reasons to distrust strangers we encounter. Yoshimo says, I share your sentiments. I have seen much here that has disturbed me. I myself am a warrior with no evil intentions. Please, I would welcome any assistance you might offer. How did you come to be here? It is actually quite embarrassing. My profession does not leave itself open to those who are not wary, yet somehow I was caught unaware. What kind of warrior is he? I came to Athkatla years ago from Karatur to seek my fortune. At some point, I went to bed in my room at the Copper Coronet, and I awoke in a strange room with a very sore head. I do not know how long I was there before awaking. Do you think that we are in Athkatla? I am unsure. I may have... It's a strange thing to say, but I didn't want to say the other thing. I may have been drugged when I was brought here. I may have been unconscious. Either way, I do not know how long. I hope he's for real. If it was the former, this place could be anywhere. If it was the latter, then I don't imagine I could have traveled very far without noticing. Min says, then you, too, know the hardship of being set into a maze like a helpless hamster. We are comrades in peril. Boo asks what you propose we do next, little man. Little man. Yoshimo says, I do not know a way to escape this place. Perhaps you could search for this exit together. I would welcome another companion, but I have a few questions first. What do you need to know? I already asked him that. What aid do you need? I do not know a way to escape this place. Perhaps we could search for this thing together. Okay, I would be pleased to have you join me then. I should be happy to lend my blade to your cause. There are two things that I have discovered about this place that may help us escape. Okay, his blade. Goodness, sounds promising. I thought he was like a monk or something. In the next chamber, beyond the one in which we stand, four portals lie. Each of these portals releases a little cackling fiend which tries to kill me. In there, I guess. These little beasties keep coming in through the portals. Perhaps if the portals are destroyed, one could defeat the beasts that have already come through. Shortly beyond that chamber, there is a hallway that contains several wands mounted in pedestals. They blast all that walk before them. Oh, sounds like a Skyrim thing. Gotta grab the shard. I have noticed that each wand is locked into the pedestal and could be removed if one had the proper key. I know not where these keys are. Let us begin. Alright. So. Hold on. The portal violently teleports you to another level of the dungeon. You have to take a few moments to catch your breath upon arrival. However, we were not able to do so because Yoshimo was right on us. So, Yoshimo.
I'm ready, I think.
Well. I'm gonna check out your inventory and stuff, I think. Was a bounty hunter. Okay. Yoshimo's katana, plus one. And a regular short bow. This blade, although only lightly enchanted, has achieved a semblance of awareness enough so that it allows only the thief known as Yoshimo to wield it. He's a thief? Any other than he cannot use this flawless katana in battle. Don't you know how to stack things, Yoshimo? Leather armor. Oh, he looks different there. Bounty hunter level 10. Detect Illusion 0. We're like stuck with Detect Illusion 0 here. Find Traps 100. Maybe it's under Find Traps. We could find secret doors and stuff. When asked about his past, Yoshimo seems disheartened that you are not already acquainted with his reputation. Well, sorry. By his own account, he is apparently well known among people in the know. Makes sense. If they're in the know, he's known. Both as a daring rogue and as a dashing man about town. While this story sounds impressive, he seems ungainly for such exploits, possibly a bit more hapless than debonair. He wears it well, however, and perhaps even capitalizes on it. He seems to know that his kind of good-natured humor is well appreciated by most everyone he meets. Hold on. Okay. He seems to know that, huh? True neutral. Look at his dexterity. 18. 17 strength. 16 constitution. Pretty good. Dual class. I think this is if I want to give him another class. Non-friendly illusion spell. See, find traps. Traps, alarms. It doesn't say anything about finding doors. Let's put Detect Illusion at 30. I'm not going to be bothering pickpocketing. Oh, we can actually proceed past 100. Move silently is good. Hide in shadows is pretty good. I'm not really going to bother with setting traps. I don't think so. I'm going to put the rest into opening locks. And the katana. Single weapon style. Alright, well, I'll give him something in short sword as well. There we go. He's level 12. Alright. Hold on one second. I have an itch. It is an evil itch. And I don't have a miniature giant space hamster to scratch it for me. Here we go. Alright. Alright, so we got stuff.
Name it.
He's injured, I guess, by the little demon.
Good to go?
He's talking about. Alright, we found a scroll of hold person. Something didn't like that we messed with that. Well, obviously, I know it. Feld. For anyone new, I don't mess around with. Not learning spells. There we go. Alright, so through here are demons.
You point, I punch. Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I don't think evil's gonna be standing aside. He's got only leather, though.
I'm ready, I think.
He thinks. His armor class is 4. So he's got. I mean, I'll put him up here.
Swords, not words! Jump on my sword while you can, Ivan. I won't be as gentle. Minsk and Boos live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Alright, so they're coming out of Mephit. Oh, Mephit portal.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance.
Don't avoid. Kill the Mephit portal, actually.
Every hamster has his day.
Oh, I still have.
You require my counsel, yes?
I still have those minute meteors. You get the portal.
Feel the backhand of justice!
Oh.
Where shall I display my skill in it?
You're using, because I gathered the arrows. There you go. Oh, it won't fall down, huh?
If memory serves.
Yes. What?
That's no good. Switched them, I got confused here. Oh, magical weapon in use? It's not in use anymore.
Yes?
Let me put it back. There's no more magical weapon. Oh, I still have it? I thought I used them all. Never mind.
So this thing?
Down the track.
ready, I think.
What is it? Name it. What?
All right. Now you'll let me... It's getting messy. We got our best fighters here on the ground. Sleep. Do we? I don't know if we have a wakey-wakey
yes?
spell. I don't.
What do you need? I am skilled in avoidance. Yes?
Not council. I can't get the healing out of there.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
You're not gonna keep me here.
Alright, get the portal.
Fear is the ghost of no confidence. Ah! Ah!
Gotcha good.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go.
Are you back up? We're all up again.
Who says what?
All right, so we destroyed one portal.
Go for the eyes, fool! Go for the eyes, yeah!
If I have to fight to get out of here,
yes.
So be it.
Should we regroup?
Stand back! For now! You point! I foresee battle bow! Sword make way!
Alright, come on, Minsk!
Minsk! Bad kicking! For goodness!
Come on, Minsk!
Everywhere
now! Minsk! Can't close the door?
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go!
Can someone close the door?
So this I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
That's not right.
Radiant method.
Who says you?
What? I am ready, I think. Fleet of foot and all that.
We can't.
You point, I punch. That's not right. Must get a sword, not words. Vince and
get a chance.
No!
Get no second chance.
Gotta get the hell out of here.
No! That's not right.
It looked like we got hit by one of our own.
Every hamster
Yoshimo is willing. His day.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
It is done. Ready in
battle. You the bigger they are.
We can't close this.
Sword. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Something
else? Mince and woo stand ready.
I am willing.
Not you.
What is it? Fine.
Stand back. for justice!
Time to move. Good to go.
What? Such menial tasks.
I am ready. I go.
She can close it. But only from the other side? Oh. You know how many times I try to close that door?
Armored, sharpened. See, battle bow. Run, bow, run!
It is about time.
About time? Yeah, it is.
Who says?
What?
Speak your mind.
All right.
You make way, villainy. Hero coming through.
Let's destroy the other portals.
Yes?
Oh, I don't have any left of that.
Sword bat kicking for goodness.
My life could be downside.
Ah!
Ah! All right. We got two of the portals. A body lies upon the table. It appears that he has been experimented upon. It is hard to tell how long he has been dead. Yeah, especially while we're in the middle of all this.
What is it?
Minsk fell again? That's why. Alright, let's fight these things until he wakes up.
I'm not gonna keep it here.
What?
Wish I had something more. Oh yeah, I'm summoning monster, aren't I?
Yes.
We need to keep doing that. Oh, it's just this one.
You require my counsel, yes?
Oh, it died when we destroyed the last one.
I am ready, as I am.
We're gonna have to rest again. Come on, guy.
Minsk, where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Yeah, unless you're laying down. In which case... evil, attacks us. Alright. I'm used to not being last. There we go.
It is about time.
Okay. So finding traps, 95, 100.
Where shall I display my skill and expertise?
You shall explore it.
You're right behind me, right?
Okay, a gold ring and another scroll of identify. Oh, the etiquette's gone. I'm like, what the hell's happening now? Guess he would have found a trap by now. Chazar gem and a protection scroll. Bits of gold, magical bolts. A water star gem and a wand of summoning key. This key seems to squirm in your hand as if it is alive. You know, I'm looking at this wand of summoning key. Is it a wand of summoning that's a key? Or is it a wand that summons keys? Either way, it's pretty interesting. Got more stuff. Might as well. Gold.
This place is just too darn creepy. I really want out of here.
Some more potions of extra healing and a wand of cloud kill key. So I'm guessing that was a key that's a wand of summoning. And this is a key that's a wand of cloud kill. This key gives off a foul odor. Oh, no kidding. It's of cloud kill. So these are wands that are also keys. Now I wonder where the other portal goes to, if it goes to the same one.
Be doubly careful. I'm sure all manner of stupid mousetraps await our toes in the dark.
Mousetraps? A wand of fire key. A strange key. I got a bastard sword and a few arrows. Okay, that's it. We come back with our findings here. So Yoshimo can figure out it's a bolt plus one. That's good. Add that to his arrows. Wand of summoning key. Yes, we'll let him have these. Well, I'm stacking these up. I got four identifiers. Identify by scroll. Does she have that memorized? No. Well, I'll save the scroll. I really want one of those gem bags again to pull these. Well, not these, but these gem and jewelry items. Man, I hate to sleep with all this noise, but I gotta.
What right you are.
It's so easy to close the door.
Nature could find a home here if it were properly cleansed and balanced.
I don't think that's gonna happen. We rested for 16 hours.
What is it?
Exactly, I was wondering, what is it? Oh, I don't have a spell? Oh, she has it. Oh, that's right, I'm limited to only four right now. Alright, Imowen.
What?
You're not Imowen. Cursed Scroll of Weakness. This scroll is cursed. It would be unwise to read it, as the effects could prove fatal. So noted. I didn't waste a scroll for that. And then beyond... one of these two are wands that fire and need keys, which I'm guessing these are the keys. But I'm curious where this...
Every jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I'm wondering where this other one goes. So bear with me. Not that far away.
Speak if it will help.
You guys stop messing around.
I thought as much. As you would have it.
Armored, sharpened, and raring to go. Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
It says... oh, we came out here.
A den of... stinking evil! Cover your nose, Boo. We will leave no crevice untouched!
Because this is the portal I wanted to look at. We came out that way.
Stand back for justice!
Alright, so I guess either way would bring us... back this way.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Khalid?
Oh. The body on the table is Khalid? I guess she didn't get close enough?
Khalid. No. This is an illusion, a dream. A bad dream! Where are the mirrors? The switches to pull to show where he's hidden? Khalid!
Oh, I thought she found that was his body. I thought she was exclaiming upon seeing the body. Never mind.
Damn you!
Damn you! I will have the heart of who has done this. I will tear their blackened heart from their... I will... I... no. What? Yeah, I'm not sure. I guess she doesn't want to believe it's him, that he's hidden away somewhere. This is Khalid? What has happened to him? Shut up! No more words. Words are nothing. Yoshimo says, I knew him not, but I mourn for your loss. Stranger. Nobody. I will not hear your words. Leave me. Emin says, a brave man has fallen here, but that is no cause to hurl insults at the living. Here, Boo shall comfort you. Imbecile! Affront to nature! What do you and your rodent know? What can you know? No words. No more words. Save your speeches. Save your proverbs. The only voice I wish to hear is dead. No more. No. No. Sylvanas, guide the light to the source. Take this man to what he justly deserves. By nature's will, what was given is returned. What was turmoil is now peace. Khalid of my heart, let my love guide the way. We must hurry before we are noticed. We must get out of this grave and seek the light above. Let us go. Oh, I would never say that. No pointless... yeah, I don't want to say that either. Wow. This is the only thing out of all that, I would say. And yet it's a good... she has Ray's dead. There may be a way to get him to return to life. Shall we not try? Yes. There are greater spells that raise even the aged dead, but they leech from the caster. I will not ask that of someone. Khalid would not have it. They go from you. You can do it. We live in a time of miracles, and nature allows the rebirth of many that have passed beyond the veil. But there is a time when it is better to let go. She has raised dead. Yeah, I'm gonna choose this time. Whatever you say, though I still think you are just giving up. Your opinion is of a fool that thinks that magic and spells are the ultimate forces that shape our lives. You will learn that some things are unalterable. Nature is a cycle of birth and death. Interrupting that cycle isn't natural. Ah, there's no time for this. I will mourn, but we must still rescue ourselves. Yeah, I don't know why this time she wouldn't use it. When if we died against those Mephits, she'd be raising one of us. Unless it was her that died. As you wish, though we are obviously of different minds. Let us go. That is the way of things. There will be punished payment for this crime, and I shall not rest until it is collected. When we are able, there will be... Enough. I would leave this place.
Tahira, I want to say how sorry I am about Khalid. I know this is hard.
No!
You do not know. This is not the time for this conversation, child.
Stop calling me child. I'm as old as Sapphire, and besides, I can tell you that Khalid did not suffer. What are you babbling about, Imwen? I am not in the mood. I'm not babbling. I saw him do this. Khalid was dead when our captor started doing those things to him. You saw this? You watched as it was done? He showed me. He cut and showed me. He forced my eyes open and made me look as he... Stop. I don't want to hear this. He said I should see so I'd understand. But I don't know what he wanted. He would cut and say, "Do you see?" Cut and say, "Do you see?" Be quiet, child. No more. Well. Yeah. That's Khalid, and that was the other spoiler that I knew. So, I think this is all I knew. Those two, deaths were revealed to me. Dinah here and Khalid. Unfortunately. Splitting up our two groups, the dynamic duo of Jahira and Khalid, and splitting up Minsk and Dinah here. Anyway, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you in the next episode when we go forward into one of these, or both of these chambers, and try to disarm these wand traps or something. Thanks so much for watching. See you next time, and always, seek adventure.